All right, so next time you do lateral raises, try to focus on the eccentric part. So when you come up, try to slow them on the way down. So I'll kind of come up, and then one, two, three, up. One, two, three, up. One, two, three, up. One, two, three, up. One, two, three. It makes a huge difference, bigger pump, and once again, I don't have a rotator cuff in this left arm, so just like controlling it on the way down tries to help create more stability in that shoulder. Give it a try.